behavior of humans on a large scale resembles almost identically that of ants and other colony-based organisms. Humans are social creatures who gather in large numbers in small areas. Leaders are not chosen specifically on gender, but are voted in by the working class. They appoint others to rule over them only to rebel against their decisions. Homo sapiens worship a sky-based deity who they believe controls their fate. They gather in stone temples where they ingest the blood of their god and feast upon his flesh in celebration. This can be seen to happen on an almost daily basis, although most have shunned the newfound belief in material objects. Without any specified mating season, male and females interact on a nightly basis. They congregate in purpose-built structures to consume liquid poisons and smoke carcinogenic substances. Similarly, females wear revealing clothes with the aim of luring males towards them. Transportation to other areas is available through aerial or ground-based vehicles. However, those without the monetary ability to pay for such transportation are unable to access it. Sickness is often rampant due to lack of resources and technology available to cure common illnesses. This is Sector 17. Would you like to stay here?